state of mind that I'm living in. I got there by studying how I live. As far as the music, hard work got me here. Yeah, baby, heaven is a state of mind. Together, we ride. Heaven is a state of mind. Together, we ride. Thank you, Sheila, for having me.
What did I say when I got stuck? I am gonna zip myself.
That's when I got stuck starting.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Okay, going through the process.
Going through the process. You know, getting stuck changed my life. It's about all about going through the process, correct? Yeah, that first year, I mean, we launched infomercials. We went to Pittsburgh and participated in the Pitch Summit, and we did QVC Sprouts, and...
I don't know, but I just wanted to know if you talked about how you prepared to be in business. Okay.
Good question, Barbara. Thank you. I think the preparedness came from having a fail. Four, right? Because what I knew the best was consumer finance. So I wanted to actually teach. I wanted to teach people how to be stable on the first rung of the financial ladder. You know, meaning your daily budget, how to stay on track with your budget, how to pinch off some pennies to save, and things like that. And then once you got that level down, you can move up to the next rung of the financial ladder. But first, you know, I couldn't compete with the banks, right? Because the banks, even though a company might be a nonprofit, the bank is still funding the nonprofit. That same bank that issued your credit card that got you in debt, they're issuing payments to the nonprofits to get you out of debt. And I knew in that process, there's a few tricks in that process. So I wanted to teach people, you know, how to avoid and some of the tricks. So that was like a huge hurdle. I was still working at Ace at the time, full-time job, and I skipped steps. So, and I wasted a lot of capital, you know, resources, and that was just my interest into business, Barbara. I knew that if I was to do whatever again, that was not going to turn out like AD and Holden. So, and when I did get laid off, I did put more time into AD and Holden's, but after a while, it's like, I really don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this. I'm tired. Finance, like, broke my heart. I was just, you know, heartbroken, really. So, in the meantime, while I was waiting to find out what my next mission would be, I started watching, like, Dr. Amos Wilson. I ordered Dr. Claude Anderson's, all his books, started following him on YouTube. So I think by listening to them, that was just changing the mind, you know, preparing me to... change the mindset and the discipline. Well, since I didn't have a full-time job anymore, I had to give up like the gym membership, and the dog will definitely discipline you because you got to be up every morning to walk in.
Hey, Sheila.
Yes.
Has testimonials helped in the process? Testimonials from people who actually purchased.
Yes, our testimonials on our website is absolutely wonderful. Zip Myself is the type of product that you either love it or you don't, or you're just not sure how you feel about it. One lady just put a testimony on the website, said she uses it pretty much every day, and it was the best thing she bought herself all year long, and it should be in stores. Amazon customers, it's 50-50 over on Amazon side, because their customers are saying, well, hey, you know, well, it didn't work, and then I really didn't understand how to use it, right? Because it is a little different. But or either you have the lady who says, hey, listen, I live with my dog and this is so much better than my dog. So, you know, so it's just that kind of thing. Reviews are very hard because a lot of people buy, they don't leave a review on either site, my site or Amazon. So best thing I've done in my life outside of having my son. So I mean, really, it's, I can't even put it into words because you feel everything. The highest high, the lowest low, all the tweens. It's almost like riding a roller coaster. You know, you're up, you're down, you're, you know, the one that's been around. You know, but I wouldn't give it up for anything in the world. Looking forward to growing, continuing to grow with the holiday showcase, because I believe that Zip Myself offline market is on TV. So this campaign will be the second media test, because Zip Myself has an infomercial too. We did a media test for a week and we did get a few sales out of that, but not enough to justify continuing on that path. But I'm going to see how the holiday campaign works out, and if that works out, I'm going to find a way to get Zip Myself back in some, at least some 30-second commercials. Right. Continue growth that we're still figuring out. You know, how to really tap into our ideal customer. And this is the actual patent.
Don't touch
it. But no, yeah. So I'm just proud of all the things I've done, because I never see myself growing up doing any of these things. Just believing in myself, believing that God would see me through, and putting the work in, as Ram said, put the work in, and you will see the change. You will see the change. You will feel the change.
I'm finding so many different mentality, it seems hard. It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is the concrete that we walk on. Everything else is a challenge. So I'm ready for this challenge, and I was built for this. I think we all have a purpose in life, and mine's going to take on a task that most will back away from. People say it's impossible. I see possibilities. I don't see anything as being impossible.